seconds to go, and it's a steal by Hoernemann. It's a foot race. Hoernemann lays the bucket in. Rachel Hoernemann steal and a drive and a layup, and the Cobbers come all the way from behind to win. Oh, my.